Today we're going to make the easiest fruit yeast water bread. So we're going to use flour, apple yeast water, and salt. That's all.
Thank you.